Yes, students, in our part 1, we have discussed about positive degree and comparative degree. The third one is the superlative degree. The superlative degree of an adjective or adverb shows the greatest or the least degree. It means that a person is shown in its a greatest degree or a least degree. Their quality is basically shown in the greatest degree or the least degree. For example, Rani is the most beautiful girl. It clearly shows that Rani here among the other girls is the most beautiful girl. No other girl is more beautiful than Rani. Similar is the case where Rajasthan is the hottest place. Among all the states in India, Rajasthan is the hottest. The sentence is clearly conveying the message. Cheetah is the most powerful animal. That means among the animals in the jungle, cheetah is the most powerful. No other animal is as powerful as cheetah is. Diamond is the costliest ornament. We know that gold is costly, emerald is also costly, but among all these, diamond is the most costliest one. So here, a degree which shows the greatest point or the least point is known as a superlative degree. Above that, there is nothing more greater or more lesser. So this is superlative degree. I hope you have understood all the three degrees. Now, this table describes how the different words changes when they are used in that particular degree. So for example, active, the word when used in positive degree is simple active. Raju is very active. Now this same active when it is changed to comparative degree, you will use it with more active, because in comparative degree we will be comparing two persons, two places, animals or things, that is two nouns. So here when we are saying positive degree, Raju is active, then in comparative degree we will compare Raju with another person and we will use it. Raju is more active than Suresh. So there are two persons we are comparing. Then coming to superlative degree, the word active will now become the most active. So Dinesh is the most active boy in the class. That means among all other boys, he is the most active one. No one else is more active than he is. Similar is the case of bad. Geeta is a bad girl, for example. So here bad is used in the positive degree. When this same thing we are changing to comparative degree, we will be comparing two things, right? So Amita is worse than Geeta. So we are comparing the two girls, their attitude or their behavior. One is worse than the other, we are saying. We are comparing. Now coming to superlative degree. Here the word bad will change to worst. That means it is telling that no one else is as worst as she is. That is the superlative degree. So Rekha is the worst girl in the class. This is an example that shows that no other girl is as worst as Rekha is. Thus, this is the way how the following words will change their form when they are used in different degrees. Okay, children? Now, coming to the worksheet. Here is a worksheet wherein you have to use comparative degree or superlative form to fill in the blanks. The first one is done for you. The trumpet is the dash of all the instruments in the orchestra. The trumpet is a musical instrument, right? So the word in the bracket here is loud. So it is telling that trumpet is the loudest of all the instruments in the orchestra. So it is the, no other instrument is as loud as the trumpet. So similarly, there is a word given in the bracket. You have to change it into comparative or superlative form to complete the sentence. So please complete the sentences and keep it ready to submit as and when I tell you. That's all for today. Thank you.